There's a new star in the Rangers locker room. It's Patrick Kane, three-time Stanley Cup champion. And tonight, he makes his debut as a Ranger at Madison Square Garden.
Comes down to it, you're here to win, right? So, yeah, that's what it's all about. I'm looking forward to playing a lot of games here. You know, that's obviously a game you look at on the schedule, and you know you only have one here a year when you're with Chicago, so that game's pretty exciting. So looking forward to being on the other side and playing in front of the home crowd.
In this building, standing ovation for warm-ups when he came out, then of course again to start the game.
Rangers going again with five defensemen. Ryan Lindgren is still out with the upper body injury, missing his third game and missing his second game under suspension is Keandre Miller. Rangers, Derek Brassard is there, number 61 for Ottawa. Penalty upcoming.
This will be a high stick, I think, on Jimmy Vesey.
Brassard takes the brunt of that.
I think Jimmy Vesey skates to the bench. Maybe it's against Ottawa.
See.
I thought it was against the Rangers. And Jimmy Vesey.
Rangers penalty door is open. It's a high sticking call.
There's Watson. See Brassard go down. I wasn't sure if that was. It might have been.
Oh yeah! Oh, it's his old man.
His old man. That's why Jimmy Vesey kind of put his hand up, and of course now the head coach says, "Just look."
Games. It's a .333 batting average. Nicely. Here comes Kreider, shorthanded. Kreider in. Scores. That was something. Chris Kreider with his 27th goal of the season. He's right at the top of the league in shorthanded goals.
Pressure, Zibanejad and Fox, and then here comes the play by Fox. The pass as Fox is getting cross-checked. Now Kreider's got as much time to do whatever he wants. Slows down, little fake on the forehand. Here comes fake, backhand, room, and in.
Able to kick the puck ahead. Giroux to his knees, shot it wide as he was checked by Ben Harper. In front, Sam Halak! Oh, beauty by Yaro Halak! As he robbed Tim Stützle.
Ben Harper did an excellent job recovering on this play, but that didn't stop Ottawa. Harper went down, there's a play that goes wide. Now this pass from behind the net. Right out of the stick of Stützle. Oh, what a save.
Chicago Blackhawk. He knows Patrick Kane very well. Here's a lead for Kane. And he's stopped by Chychrun. Puck out of the zone.
Aaron, watch this. Spinorama. 360 degrees. Right onto the stick of Panarin, who finds Kane.
Fox, Ian, Panarin, down low, saved by Talbot, and the rebound kicked in by Kane. Nope, it's touched with a high stick. Rangers have scored power play goals in three straight games and are 9-4-27 over the last 10 games. They are ninth in the league.
Panarin didn't see his buddy, Kane, open on the left side.
To be outstanding. Panarin with a back pass to Fox. Now Panarin will begin, and his shot blocked by Chychrun. Zibanejad to Fox. Kreider set up in front. Kane to Panarin. He winds. hangs up. The shot was partially blocked. Fox along the boards. Without a stick is Gambrell. Panarin gets it through. Here comes Kane to Panarin. Saved by Talbot. Panarin has it again. Zibanejad to Kane. Here's Zibanejad to Panarin. That was broken up by Chychrun. Teams are back at full strength. Dead shot saved made by Talbot on Fox.
Well, we just showed you some highlights of Kane. We're going to put together another package. You get those guys out there. Here's Panarin. Gets it through the other side. There's Kane. Says shooting. He finds Panarin. Panarin might not have been ready for that pass. And then here's the rush with Panarin and Kane. And that just missed.
On Braden Schneider at 5:33. Ottawa's second power play. They're 0 for 1. And the Rangers take it away. Schneider, who scored a shorthanded goal earlier, sets up Zibanejad wide with the shot. It is wide. Zub gets it back to Batherson. Save. Halak. Rebound. Score. Shane Pinto ties it for the Ottawa Senators.
Now Pinto, the Long Island kid, who can really shoot it. That puck came right to him, and he just... Boy, the Rangers are making a change here. And so one shot, that goes wide. Then this one will be a save. And then Pinto right in front will find it. Goes right through the legs of Mikula. The puck goes through there. Pinto uses his stick to find it.
Veneers of Seattle with 19. And they score again on a deflection in front by Derek Brassard. Brassard in his 1,000th game against one of his former teams gives the Ottawa Senators a 2-1 lead on the Rangers.
Yeah, they rush down to prevent the icing. And Mikula had a couple of steps, but that's just great effort. And that was Joseph who's got excellent speed. And there you see the shot that looked like it hit Brassard. So Joseph does a lot of the work. Boy, what a deflection by Derek Brassard.
That is really making their push, strong push here in the second period. Panarin, shot blocked by Zub. Panarin again finds Zuba. Score!
I think Trocheck might get it, Sam.
He was in front at the side of the net. It might have hit him, let's see. Truba's going first, but Trocheck is right behind.
What a pass. Trocheck leads the way, but then Panarin will get it, and he'll find Truba right now. And there's Truba, puts it in front. If it didn't hit Trocheck, which I think it did, might have hit a defenseman. Looked like it was going to go a little wide. Here it is on the backhand. A little deflection in. One more. Let's take a look. Hard to tell whether it hit the defenseman or whether it hit Trocheck.
Ben Harper leads to Mika Zibanejad. Nice pass. Breaking to net. Tarasenko scores! What a goal!
Shows his strength and his hands and his talent. He's got that wonderful shot. Didn't need it here. Beautiful goal by Tarasenko. And the Rangers with two quickies retake the lead.
Drake Batherson leaves it for Brady Tkachuk. Alex DeBrincat. Centers. Chance down low. Oh, great play by Fox.
His stick was broken, so he couldn't play it with the stick.
But the period comes to an end, and the Rangers survive that troubled moment.
was just superb on this penalty kill a number of times. Here's the slide. Watch, he won't give up on it. Breaks his stick as he makes contact with the puck, then can't use the stick, or that's a penalty.
That power play. And the half gone by, third period. Round the board, stuck by Giroux. Out in front, turn around, score! Brassard with his second of the game! And it looked like he totally fooled Yaro Halak.
Well, he just showed so much patience on this play. Halak has it behind the net and just can't clear it out. And then to watch patience, patience, patience. And he just turned the other way. There it is again. He's with him. He thought maybe he was going to try and shoot it in the other side or pass it to the other side.
Brady Tkachuk. Shot by Hamidick. They score! Oh, the Ottawa Senators taking advantage of mistakes by the Rangers. Now have a 4-3 lead. They lead for the second time of the game.
I tell you what, Ottawa's just grinding away in the Rangers zone. Lafreniere, I think, is hurt on the play. And he just gets hit by Tkachuk. He was slow to get up, and Ottawa just kept going. You see him there, probably lost the wind or something.
Now Jake Anderson, that was blocked away by Kane. Kane races for it. Talbot plays it away. Sanderson. Giveaway, long shot, save made, looking for a deflection from Kane. It was kind of a...
I thought he got a piece of it, Sam.
Under 5 minutes to go. Panarin moves down with it. Backhands it in front, was hit, batted away by Hamidick, recovered by... Here's Kane with a shot, save made. Panarin had the recovery and the setup. Trouba. Schneider with a shot, wide, hard, low shot. Panarin fires across, batted down by Sam. Now he goes to the bench. Yeah. Six skaters on, five forwards, and Adam Fox, the lone defenseman. Zibanejad, Tarasenko, Panarin, Kane, Kreider, and Fox. And Giroux's got it. And he shoots for the empty net, just wide. Off the outside of the net. And put in front, they score. Tkachuk threw it to the crease. And it was tipped in by Tim Stützle. And just like that, Ottawa takes advantage of the empty net.
Well, the Rangers forwards on this faceoff, they all went right past the puck. And that allowed the attempt by Giroux. And then before he gets to the puck, you just see Tkachuk look over his shoulder to see if anyone was with him. He saw Stützle heading to the open net.
In Boston Saturday afternoon to play the number one team in the NHL, the Boston Bruins. That'll be on ABC. We'll be back with you Thursday night from Montreal. And again, Saturday night from Buffalo.
Boston winning again tonight, 7-1 late in the third period against Buffalo.
Even with some injuries, they played well. The horn sounds and that's it. A disappointing finish.